Good Friday morning, July 2nd at 6 a.m. I see an adult in the nest tree. Yay! Good morning to you. Now I'll have to look around and see if I see another one. But I'll keep my eye on this one first. You, Mom? Good to see you, Mom. I love you. I've missed you. Is Emmer's around? Here's the moon this morning. So good to see the moon again after so many cloudy mornings. Good morning. Perching in the moonlight, aren't you, Mom? Stretch again. I hear you, Mom. Hopping over. You be safe and be careful. We love you. Looking east. She's watching. See if you're careful, Mom, we got you. Be safe. See you again soon. I love you. She's going south. And there she is. South Pine. Time for the sunrise. Good morning, sun. Good to see you today. Pretty morning sunrise, 6:42. Anybody lower in the tree. Just Mom in the South Pine across the road. Mom's still in the South Pine across the road. Mom's moving. Maybe just rearranging her body and feathers. She's turning away from us. Okay. Moving some. Might be going on to another perch spot or to get breakfast. We'll see. Anyway, Harriet looks good. She's turning again. Looking. Focusing on that branch. She went southwest. I'll check this night. Nobody's on the cell tower. No neighbor eagles. And she didn't go to the tall snake. Okay. Have a good breakfast, Mom. Be safe and be careful. We love you. Back to the nest tree. Good. Nice grass growing in the nest. That'll make good fill for the nest. This looks good. They haven't worked on it as far as I can see. Dams are still in place. 360s right there. Nest cam, cam one's right there. Cam two's still there. And the pond cam's still up back there. So far, so good. Here's nest two, N two. Vines and grass growing there too. Looks the same. Over in the west pasture. And they got the nest tree pasture all mowed and pretty. can see the pylons sticking up on the pond area now that the grass has been mowed, field has been mowed. I bet the pond's getting full. There's the horses. Good morning. Okay, we'll wait a little while, see if anybody comes back to the nest area. It's 7:45. It's 8:45. Nobody has returned to the nest tree or the nest tree pasture. It's still nice and quiet with some of the smaller birds, especially the crows in the area. The horses are grazing down by the pond. Have a good day. We'll see you again soon. Stand tall and strong, nest tree. Guard the nest while mom and dad are away. I'll be back in a week to 10 days. I wonder how much more the grass will have grown in the nest. It was great to see Mom today. I'm glad we all did. See you soon, everybody.